Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a reaction video for you guys. I decided that after watching my old videos from Disney of all the events that I witnessed live and cried over, I started to tear up again watching them, even just from my computer. So I thought that maybe it would be some good material if I rewatched them, but rewatched like the full length of version on the internet and record myself reacting to them, and hopefully I get some good results. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead, so, and you'll be able to watch it with me, but hopefully my reactions will be entertaining for you guys. Okay, enjoy. I like already get excited.
Stars are born, they possess a gift or two. One of them is this: they have the power to make a wish come true. But let me tell you what really changed your mind. You see, the most fantastic, magical things can happen, and it all starts with a wish.
Tinkerbell. I'm fine.
I wish I could be part of that world.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
Yes. Just when you think it's over.
A wish is a powerful thing, especially when it comes from the heart.
Thank you.
Need I mention that this was the finale of Wishes? Was the nighttime spectacular fireworks show at Magic Kingdom for like ever and ever, not ever and ever, but like so long. And then last year, end of last year, no, this year, they decided to end it. And I'm like, why though? Like, it's so good. Like, but anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed this and weren't too bored by it. And if you couldn't be entertained by me, just please enjoy the actual fireworks video, because in person or not, it's literally amazing, and like, it just gives you all the Disney vibes. Thank you guys for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, subscribe, and I'll catch you in my next videos. Alright, peace out.